Fight number 7 this evening takes place in the 155-pound division. Introducing first, fighting out of the red corner, this man is making his MMA debut. He weighed in at 162 pounds even, representing Mac Monkeys out of Huntsville, Alabama. Give it up for Mike Ritchie! But he will have his hands full with his opponent standing across the cage. He weighed in at 158.6 pounds. He holds an untouched record of 1 win and 0 loss. Representing SBG out of Athens, Georgia. Give it up for Matt Pickles! The referee in charge of the action when the cage closes is Cody Eason.
Hands up, chin down! Hands up, chin down! All right. Chin down, here you go.
Hands up.
Hands up. Nice, there it is! There it is! Try to get knees! Let's see some knees, Matt!
Make them work! There you go!
Nice! Nice! Get in deep! Get in deep! Lock it up! Get your knees right down! Soften them up a little bit! Nice! Soften them up a little bit! Soften them up a little bit! Soften them up a little bit! Head up! Turn! Come to your left! Defend your neck!
Grab his
hands! Fight his hands! Fight his hands! Stepping, stepping, don't want to be in his guard! Don't want to be in his guard, Matt!
Head up!
Don't want to be in his guard!
Head fight! Head fight!
Head
fight!
Head fight! Head fight! Head fight, Matty, release all the head fight! Turn him, pop your head out!
Turn him, Matt!
Turn him, pop your head out!
Take a breath and you turn him, Matt!
Head fight!
Head fight, you got it! Attack the grip!
Attack the grip!
Attack
the grip! There you go, attack the grip!
Go!
Head up! Head up, Matt!
Head up!
Head up! Head up!
Ty Clinch, get your head out, Ty Clinch!
Head up!
Let him burn his arms
hand
out!
Fight, head up!
Burn your arms out!
Hand fight, and head up, Matt! There you go!
Thank
hand
you,
fight, breathe! Watch breathe!
Watch him! Breathe! Him.
Breathe!
Here you go! Spin him, spin him, spin him!
You're good, catch your breath! Keep breathing!
Fight the hands,
keep breathing, keep fighting the hands! Yeah. Drive the cage!
Back. Let go of that, crunch him on the cage!
And fight, keep your head up. Good.
Referee Cody Eason calls out this contest at 2 minutes and 24 seconds into the very first round. Your winner by way of guillotine, Mike Ritchie! Mike, I think you can tell by the crowd reaction that did not go the way that a lot of people thought it would go. So walk us through it. You caught it deep with the guillotine. What was your game plan going in?
I plan on striking when
he said he's going to take a win. Anyway, you can get it in a man a few words.